Hello and welcome back to Cynthia's Conversation. Today's topic is a surprise question for you two ladies. But first, let me introduce these beautiful girls or ladies.
I'm glad to say ladies.
On my left is Yvonne.
Hi guys.
Okay, ladies, this is me, my curiosity, because there's been a debate on this online for the last couple of days. Right. If a man proposed to a woman and she says no, is the relationship end or continues?
What, does the relationship end or does it continue? Or should it end or should it continue?
Yeah.
Because of the proposal?
Yeah, no, in general, if a man said, will you marry me? And you said no. So what happened then, after that? Did you guys work it out? Did you continue? I'm curious, because I've never seen someone that said, he engaged and then he said no. Is it because of that the relationship ended? Or
I think it goes both ways. It just depends on, one, the type of relationship and where they were, you know, because... For example, if people already kind of knew that that's where they were headed to, then it's not really a problem. Then if they say no, then it becomes what has happened. But sometimes if people don't, they were not ready and they were not on the same playing level field and then they just get surprised by the proposal, two things would happen. One, they would say no because it's at that point in time, they don't want to say something that they are not sure of and they need to go and revisit.
Okay, so the question becomes, after that, would the relationship continue then, or it ends?
I think it still depends. Because, I mean, if they go and have the conversation after that, why did you say no, and it just happens to be that she wasn't ready or they're able to work it out, I don't see the reason why the relationship cannot go on. And then the person will propose again. But at least by then, everybody's on the same level. But if the person did not plan to go there or marry the person or wasn't even sure where that relationship is going and they say no and they have the conversation, then he ends there. So I think it's both, because I know of people, or I know of a case where someone actually said no and it was just, they didn't expect, that was not where they felt they were ready to go yet. Mm. But eventually they got married. But what I'm saying is, you know, in the case of I wanted to surprise her, he thought she was there. But she wasn't there yet. They had the conversation. They kept on going. And then eventually he proposed again. And she said yes.
He kept on going halfway through. And she said, okay, she said no. Will it end? No, you said, I want to make a response to Yvonne. She said no.
Mm-hmm.
And that she wasn't there yet.
Mm-hmm.
Some people will go, okay, you know that, well, I am. So I'll go and look for someone that's ready.
Mm-hmm.
So do you understand? Do you understand? So I'll go, you're not ready. Hey, you're not ready to get married, so I should wait. Then now come and wait 10 years down the line, and then, no, let me finish, and then you go and find somebody else that you're already with. Do you understand? You know, so some people will probably stay, but if I'm ready to marry and you propose and the person says no and you have the conversation, I'm not ready, okay. It's okay, so why will you be ready? And the thing is, you might never be ready.
That's why I said it depends on the relationship they were having. You understand? There are some people that started a relationship. Do you understand what I'm saying? Maybe they might not even have gone into the... Or maybe that was not even on the cards. And then you surprise them with a proposal.
Yeah.
They only say no for the simple reason that we never had this discussion.
But most people don't discuss. Okay. That's why it's a surprise.
You don't. You're not understanding. You're not understanding what I'm saying. It's not the proposal that is the... It's not the proposal that is the issue. People are in a relationship. Okay? There are some people that are happy to take it slow... Whatever pace they want to take it. The guy, sometimes there could be miscommunication whereby the guy feels, oh, okay, so far, so good, you understand? And then surprise.
Because they
but you're saying exactly the same thing I'm saying. He's ready, you're not ready. That's fine, I'll go and someone that's ready.
I'm saying that they will now need to have, depending on the relationship, they will now have a conversation.
If
you're not ready, I am ready.
When they put the survey... to the people online, 99.9% of the men said they will end the relationship.
I will end it
because and then you see, this is where I wanted to talk about it. And I was like Yvonne is explaining, maybe it was a shock to the girl, she wants to have another opportunity to say yes. But majority of the men are saying, if I propose to her, wherever it is, whether it's in that side or inside the house, and she say no, I will end that relationship.
Well, I think 90 whatever percent of them, that's wrong. And I don't...
Why is it wrong?
It is wrong.
Why is it wrong?
No, but wait.
Wait,
excuse me. So if I'm not ready, then because of that, then you throw your toy.
You might never be ready. No, it's not a matter of
but when you have the conversation.
Okay, why is it that women? Wait, oh, you people are blaming all of men. Women are saying, how can I be dating you for 7 years and you haven't proposed? So I've been ready 7 years ago. My time clock, well, you're not ready. Then I have to go for someone that's ready. It's the same thing. I'm not ready, you're ready. Well, that's fine. If I'm not ready, I probably won't get married next week or whatever, next year. I don't know when you'll be ready, and I don't know if I want to wait for you. I'll go for someone that's has. And that is the same thing. It's not. We put the blame on men. That men, you don't date somebody speaking for 7 years. Why you never propose? The woman, she don't ready since 6 years ago.
Because
it's the same thing.
The
man is not ready.
I get both points. Do you see? I get both points. When I see the survey and the 99.9% of the men were categorically said, I will not continue the relationship. I was kind of said that's sad. Because the reason why I said that was sad is, maybe, like Yvonne was explaining, I hate surprises. I can't stand it. So if, for example, it is me that happens to, it might not be because I don't want to be with the person, just because I just didn't like the surprise. And I would love to have the opportunity to be able to say yes, you get what I mean? But the men were like, absolutely no. If I propose to her and
I
she
can
say no,
let me
from.
Tell you something. That's, to me, a lot of it is just an ego thing. And I stick by it. Because let me tell you something, right? A lot of people just assume, there's this expectation that, if I do this, everybody will just fall for it and go for it. Sometimes that's not actually the case. The problem we have with our proposals and stuff, some people do it for show, some people are doing it for ego, people are doing it for different reasons. There could be a number of reasons why she's not ready. I'm not saying, well, you are talking about the case I've been waiting for. What about those that even proposed within a year or two? Or even those that proposed within a month or two. What I'm saying, I'm not even factoring time here. All I'm saying is, when two people are in a relationship and you kind of know where you're going, when these things happen, you understand, it's natural, at least, even if it was a surprise, like you said.
Yeah.
But at least the girl kind of knew that, okay, we're actually going there, and we'll probably say yes, because that's in the pipeline. Do you get what I'm saying? But there are people who are together, the girl has different timeline. The girl has another timeline. The girl probably is still watching to see how things are, and then the guy will just propose. Will you now say yes based on that duress?
You said you want to have the conversation, you said you want him to wait. That she waits until I'm ready, then maybe propose again.
No.
I don't want to wait.
You see this debate.
You didn't see.
It went on for like days. The majority...
I understand where they're coming from.
Some women agree that they need another chance to revisit the proposal.
I think, listen Amaka,
if it happened at that moment and she said no, I think the men get so angry. I think it's the anger, not because they don't love the girl or they don't want to be with her or give her another opportunity. It's the fact that she said no.
No, and that's exactly, that's to me, I find that a lot. You know, because if you're in a relationship with somebody, one no will not just plan. Click everything off. Like I said, depending on the relationship, if the person says no, when they should not have a conversation as to why. In that relationship, in that conversation, some are like, okay, we'll revisit again. Some will now decide, okay, it's actually not going to work. Mm-hmm. And then that ends there. But let it be a mutual. What I'm explaining and what I'm trying to say in all this is, at the end of the day, whether someone says yes or no to a proposal, you're still going to have a conversation.
This is what I'm saying. I said exactly what I'm saying. I said, so if you say to me that, okay, I want to revisit another, and I decide that, well, I don't know if I want to revisit, does that mean I'm wrong? That's what you're saying. That
no, that's not what I said.
No, that's what you're,
no,
trying, that's
no,
what
that's
you're trying to
no,
say.
No, that's not
that
what
is
I
wrong.
Said.
That why should I dump that? You said 99% of people are wrong. No, that's their own. They haven't heard their own side of the story. If you revisit it, I don't want to revisit it. I don't know if I want to wait
Okay. In no, would there be a dialogue? Would there be a dialogue?
That's the point. There has to be a dialogue.
Did I ever say there was not going to be a dialogue?
Exactly. Okay.
So I talked to you. You said no. Why do you want to say? Why did you say no? Because you're not ready. Right.
It might not be that.
No. Let me finish now.
Okay.
You're not ready. You want to wait. Like you said, they're not ready. You want to have a dialogue. Wait for another proposal. It's not. Do you understand? They haven't reached there yet. I myself, I don't want to wait. I have reached there. I don't know if you'll ever reach there. I don't know your timeline. So I'm not wrong in saying, well, I don't know if I want to wait for you to reach. I do you understand? I no. We've been dating God knows how long, even if it's 2 weeks. And maybe when I start, when I like some people is their final boss, but I don't want, you know, this person I want to date, I'm going to marry a person. You're probably not on the same wavelength as me, then it's not gonna work. How do I know that if I wait and I propose 10 months down the line or 2 years down the line, you still say you're not ready? That's the thing. There's no guarantee that you'll be ready. So some people don't want to take that chance.
I you see,
some people will stay. I have, but those that don't, you know, stay, the number, that's fine.
Listen, Amaka, the number of the men that said they will not categorically stay in the relationship. Once you ask the question to say why, yeah, and you say, why won't you stay? No, why would she say no? You get it?
Yes, why would she say no? So she said no. To me why she
okay, so exactly, that's why we said, don't just end the relationship on that spot, or maybe I say, okay, after that, I don't want to speak to you, go to my house and pack your bag and leave my house, because you don't, you see what I mean?
And then so, if that's, to you, to the person, well, it wasn't going to last anyway. If you propose to me and I say no, and you say that you don't want to make it, that's fine. Then I'll go. It's not by force now.
You see, this is where
it's, and it doesn't make it wrong. But you're saying it's wrong. But it's not
No. Hear me out. The problem, like I said from the very beginning, proposals. A lot of people do proposals for show or whatever agenda they have. When someone says no, from that question, a lot of people just want to end it. If you have a conversation with the person, and the person, by the time you have that conversation, you will now know whether you're going to go on or not.
Yeah.
Do you get me? There are people that have got the deal. They had a conversation, and eventually, they still got married. People are too quick to want to
throw it away
and say, if you've had a relationship, and we're back to the question of what a relationship is. Two people might not be at the same point in time. Doesn't mean that because I've made a decision today is what will happen to them. Yes, if it's someone that really likes a person, either girl or boy, you will give it a second.
Did you say no before you say yes?
Sorry?
To your proposal, do you say no before you say yes? Because you saw everything.
Oh, no.
You are so passionate about
it. I am passionate.
Did you say no before you say yes?
No, I didn't say no.
Okay.
I didn't say no. But what I'm saying is, if I wasn't ready, then yeah. I know people that I know of, people that will say no. Eventually they get married. It's just that they were not ready. They were not ready.
I don't want to be saying things. You're not ready. And I'm ready. And if I decide that, well, I don't know if I want to wait for you, then I go. Then it's fine. It's still, whether those that wait, it's okay. But if I decide that I don't want to wait, it's still okay.
If that relationship was such a good relationship?
Listen.
And she needed just a little bit more.
That's fine. But the thing is,
okay,
my loss. No, let me finish. It's my loss. That's fine. Let me come. I'll go. If 10 years down the line, we still meet and I still, that's fine. But it's my decision. You cannot make me change my mind because you want me to wait for you. Why? I'm ready, you're not ready. I've said it by myself that I don't want to wait for you. And me proposing to you now is because I'm ready to marry you now. How many people have discussions about proposal before the even if it's proposing inside the bedroom? Not everybody does all this flamboyant proposal. Yes, if it's flamboyant, it's certainly get embarrassed. Yes. If I propose to you in the bedroom, we've been sleeping together for 10 months, and to me, I don't want to date the person for more than, and I propose and you say no. I have the right to tell you, okay, that's fine, you're not ready, that's fine, just go.
What about?
Okay, flip the coin.
Hang on, let's flip the coin. Let's take it this way. What about if the lady accept the proposal at that moment because she was put on the spotlight, and then go home and say, I'm not doing it again?
It's still the same thing.
You see what I mean?
She still has the option to say no.
Either way, if, for example, it's okay, it was a surprise, I don't want to embarrass this person, or I don't even want to embarrass myself.
And a lot of proposals do take that.
Because the lady was explaining that, said she agreed to a proposal, and then obviously a week or 2 weeks later that the relationship ended. You know, people were now saying, why did you accept the relationship?
So in the first place,
you said because obviously
of the shame
was
of
on
saying
that,
no.
Yeah,
that's
you
the
see
thing.
What I mean. But if the girl knows that if I have said no the first time and the man give me chance to revisit this one, maybe she probably the relationship wouldn't have ended, isn't it?
I don't know. It would have ended.
It
is meant to be.
What I'm trying to emphasize by my point is proposals, the way proposals are done now, there's a lot of expectations on proposals. A lot of times when people say no, it's not for want of, that's actually what they wanted to say. It's because of the circumstances. And that's what I'm saying. That's it depends on the relationship. And if a no should occur, they should now have a conversation based on the relationship they have. Then they will now, after that conversation, they can now go either way. So me, I'm talking about the proposal. Of course, it might not end up with yes. It might not even end up with no. It might be that everybody will go their separate ways. But I'm talking about what the question is talking about, which is, if someone says no when you propose, will that be the end? And I'm saying no, it won't be the end, because you still need the conversation to know whether that's actually going to be the end.
But it's still not wrong if it's not at the end. If they decide to call it quits that day, it's still
not
wrong.
I'm not talking about whether they should call it quits or not. I'm just talking about the fact that a proposal was given and they said no. I'm giving you the reason why people might say no. Not because it's their intention, but because of various factors.
But the men are saying
that's the question.
But the men are saying that they will not give the woman the opportunity.
Then it's fine. I don't see anything wrong with it. And the thing is, if you're not giving me the opportunity to explain myself, then we were not meant to be together in the first place. We were not meant to be together in the first place. Then I'll grieve. I'll probably miss you. Then you move on. It's not by force. If you say okay, because I said no, I cannot say yes to you all the time. Forget even if it's proposal. I will not even say yes to you.
Let me ask
you will not agree all the time.
Let me ask a question. A man proposes and the girl says no. Then the man storms off.
That's fine.
So, that's fine. But what if the girl said the no because of the situation she found herself?
Listen, you are not listening to me. That is fine. Then it's the man's loss. Then it wasn't meant to be. If he's not willing to sit down and listen to me, then it's okay. I can't force you to sit down and listen to me. You cannot force me to say yes. I said no, and you went. But it's your prerogative to go. I will not agree with you all the time. I will not say yes to you all the time. I said no, and you didn't like my no, and you broke the shadow. Then we're not meant to be.
But I just think in the light of this question and the lighting, I think people should broaden, you know, their minds. So you get what I mean, Amaka? After listening to the debate of the men, am
I
even hesitant to say I only say no if it's a relationship that you want to keep and the person is, you get what I mean? Because I was like, it was a heated debate. And every single man, it's not just within the ethnic minority, it was the broader line of every man.
Majority
of them said categorically that they will not be in that relationship.
I don't say anything wrong with what you're saying.
I think they should have the conversation to know why the woman said no to the proposal. But boy, at least this one, we didn't agree. You say nothing wrong. She says
that they are throwing their prams and toys out of the pram.
She didn't mention that.
That's what you said at the beginning. Did you not say it? Did you not say it?
The thing is, listen, right, people. The thing is, okay, this is what I feel. You know, whenever I look at a relationship, I look at it as due process. This is something that has gone on for a while. I propose, you say no. And then you just end it there. It's so, you know, it's like a switch. Then what were you having? You get what I'm saying? That's where I'm coming from with what I'm saying.
Yeah.
You don't just, it's like I'm getting up and putting the switch off. Bam! Like that. What happened all those days and months and years?
I get
what happened?
I get your point.
You just switch it and say, no.
I'm not saying...
The person, whoever it is, be it the man or the woman, dodge the bullet.
No,
if the person can switch off like that, that means the relationship wasn't meant to be. Okay, so seriously.
Guys, this is a really open debate. I want to hear you people's opinion. I want to even hear from people that have proposed. Because I've never, you know, majority of the people that are saying this, they will not continue the relationship. I don't know whether they are married or, you know, I want to know the people that have the no and still stay in the relationship, as well as those who have the no and then leave the relationship. Then we'll be able to, the debate, I don't think it's going to end. It's huge.
Yeah.
But guys, until next time, we didn't agree on this one.
Bye.
Bye.